Orchids are very popular plants, especially in Hawaii.
Yeah, not only are they, of course, beautiful, but they are also relatively easy to grow in Hawaii. Trini Kalpuiki visits a volcano area orchid nursery in this morning's Hawaii Island Report.
Who knew that volcano on Hawaii Island was the orchid capital of the world? On the road between Hilo and Volcano is Akatsuka Orchid Garden. And we are learning all about the orchid garden today. I'm here with the Vice President Takeshi Akatsuka. Hello.
Hi, thanks for being here.
Thank you for having us. This is absolutely gorgeous. I can't believe I've never been here before. So your father and uncle actually started the business?
Yes, back in 1974. They both moved from Japan and they just fell in love with Hawaii. So they set their roots down and started to grow orchids here. I initially started growing Cymbidium orchids in the very beginning, but they were doing that for the first 15 years. However, because of the 6-month blooming cycle, they decided to transition to the Cattleya orchids, which is what we primarily grow today.
Yeah. Okay, so that's what you primarily grow today.
Yes.
And can we see what that looks like?
This is actually this right here.
Okay, this is gorgeous. Now, I don't know anything about growing orchids. Can you walk us through that process? How long does that take?
Yeah, so the growth process actually from us when we do from seed to this adult stage takes about 5.5 years to this, what you see here.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, very long time, right? So the first flower, it takes roughly about 4 years for us to get its first flower. And this is going to its second flowering stage at this point.
Wow, yeah. And how many flowering stages are there?
Well, in theory, it can be forever because a plant just keeps constantly growing. And as it keeps growing, it produces new flowers. So for us in-house, our oldest orchid is 30 years old right now.
30 years old. Oh, my gosh. And you actually grow everything on site. You have, I guess, a greenhouse?
Yes, we have 10 greenhouses on site. They're situated on 7 acres of our property here in Volcano.
Okay, wow. Yeah. Now, I know that you offer tours, right, where visitors can come and watch how you do things here. How often do you do the tours?
We do tours twice a week here. At 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. So it's going to be Wednesdays and Fridays.
Okay, and everybody's invited?
Yep, definitely. You make a reservation, they can visit our website or give us a call, and we can definitely get people in. Yeah.
And they can also participate in a growers activity.
Yes, that is one of our highlights, and people love it. I guess most people, they can't really get in their hands more involved with the plant, so they really enjoy that aspect of it.
Okay, well, I look forward to that. Coming up on Living 808, I'm going to get my hands dirty, and you're going to teach me how to do what you guys do here. I can't wait.
Oh, that looks so nice. I love gardening.
I love orchids, too.